end of another godforsaken week at this school, and I'm ready to party. I'm ready to party. Tonight I'm going out with a few girlfriends of mine, so this is gonna be my get ready with me video. So I'm gonna start with my hair. I don't know if I wanna straighten it completely, but I feel like with what I wanna wear, it'll look good if it's straightened. So I'll BRB on that. Let me go straighten my hair, and I'll be back. Okay. This is the dress for tonight. It is so cute. It's so cute. I have been like waiting for an excuse to wear it. I was gonna wear it to my GT AKSI formal, but I ended up not going just because I like honestly just didn't really want to. I was just really tired and exhausted, so I didn't get to wear this. So I'm gonna put this on and then we'll do makeup. Makeup time. I don't know how much this is gonna go out of focus because this is like above me, but I'm gonna hope it just like doesn't. So let's just hope it doesn't. I have my mirror down here, so hopefully this will go okay. It's very rare that I do my makeup. Honestly, I've actually only ever done a full face of makeup one time, and that was for formal. So it's like not a normal thing that I do. It's definitely not like a typical thing that I do. So it's just something I do once in a while for occasions, but I really wanted to do it today. So anyway, I guess I can talk for a little bit about like my week. Every week at this school is another, another something, genuinely. I just feel like I never get a break here, but at the same time I also signed up for it, so. Every week is a lot of like work. You know how it be with these STEM schools. Anyway, we're gonna start with primer. Probably way too much. I'm gonna get comments like, you're doing this wrong, you're doing this wrong, and I'm gonna be like, I don't give a f**k. It's just so funny to me, like, watching myself do this shit that like I never do, like ever. I feel like I don't even look real on the camera right now. Now we're gonna do foundation. You can't really see my face super clearly now because I moved my phone light down here so I can actually see what I look like, because up there I was having a little trouble. But I'm gonna go ahead and do my eyeshadow mascara, which I actually have focus for. So I will be back when I am completely done with my makeup, and then we will pick out jewelry and other accessories, which is very, very exciting. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay, you can't really see from up there. I feel like I look kind of scary. Hey guys, I am wearing clothes. So now we're gonna do jewelry and shoes and purse, and I'm very excited. So I have been wanting to wear this necklace forever. I feel like it matches perfectly with what I'm wearing. And I also have a matching set of earrings to go with it, so it's gonna look so good all together. Like, it's all very matchy-matchy. Everything matches so well. These shoes, this purse. But let me show you guys the full fit really quick so I can get going, because I am already like low-key running late, so. So this is the full fit. With my purse and then my shoes. Other than that, you guys can subscribe if you want. I upload videos every Saturday, but I do have to get going, so I will see you guys next week with another video. So until then, bye!